Spy Beats, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get it.